Wait. You found your way out, too. The name's Gilligan.
Don't make me say it twice.
All right. What do you want?
I have everything you need.
You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles.
Fine, sure, fine. I'm happy to be of service.
You need a ladder then.
But you'll...
Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental.
Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit. I'm from a wee bit out west.
Seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. You wouldn't believe the shenanigans that happen in my business.
I thought at least here in the middle of nowhere, I could stay clear of, you know, my old pals.
Huh? Don't ask me what happened. Have you no discretion, me old chum?
That gaping hole. Well, search me. It's where the people around here toss all their rubbish. Corpses, or you know what. Or whatever they'd rather be rid of. Oh, and those human statues. Who are they supposed to be?
Anybody, I suppose. Probably just some old pagan costume.
What's it like at the bottom of the hole? I mean, why in the hell would I know?
Oh, yeah. Somebody told me that the grave of a saint lies below here. Not built by the king, no, no. It did back to that time long before him. The tomb connects to that hole. And there's something about some rat king down there. Hell, if the old rat is as rich as they say,
maybe I should go and pay him a visit.
Very generous offer indeed, especially from you. I get such a warm feeling inside when I get the chance to help others. Hey, this ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy.
You can buy as many as you like.